Good morning. The top stories this morning. The FTSE 100 rose 21 points to 6,957 as markets welcomed more easing of coronavirus lockdown measures across Europe, despite some confusion in the UK. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson's being pressed for more clarity on the relaxation of UK coronavirus restrictions announced last night. Johnson said anybody who can't work from home should be actively encouraged to go to work. UK shops, meanwhile, recorded the largest ever decline in footfall last month as people were kept at home by the lockdown. Visits to retail sites plunged by 80% in April. AstraZeneca's received approval for its Lynparza treatment to be used in combination for advanced ovarian cancer. The treatment helps overcome the problem of ovarian cells struggling to repair themselves. Gfinity and BT Sport are to co-produce a new six-episode series based around EA Sports FIFA 20. The BT Sport FIFA Challenge will be produced remotely using BT's newly developed remote technology. Also this morning, Tissue Regenics shot up 30% after it revealed a new product line has been developed in collaboration with an unnamed top 10 global healthcare company. The new product should make a material contribution to its revenue growth over the next couple of years. And Open Orphan subsidiary HVivos to work on a coronavirus antibody test with NASDAQ-listed medical devices firm Quotient. HVivo will use Quotient's recently certified system to screen for COVID-19 antibodies. You can see more on these stories visiting the website. It's proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Don't forget, we're also on Twitter. It's @proactive_UK.